If I'm right, those permits will be among them. So, you found some permits, did you? Could you spare one for me? This isn't a mere piece of paper to get me past a checkpoint. No. This is the ticket to a brighter future for this whole country. It's a future I'm going to help forge. You know, I have a feeling I haven't seen the last of you. Maybe we can meet up in Yokohama. There's a clock tower there, in the Western style. Meet me there. Ask around if you can't find me. Where's Ryoma Sakamoto? You'll make it work. Well, see you around.
Western nations far surpass us in terms of strength. If we do not catch up, we are surely done. That is why we must do what we can to learn from them, willing to effect true change.
Wow, we have quite something.
Agree.
Well now, that's a lot easier in theory, don't you think?
Quiet down, would you?
You can't really blame the chief minister for having these troublemakers arrested.
His methods won't make him popular.
You will be punished for this!
Save yourself!
The black ships return, seeking the prize of a commercial treaty between America and Japan. With the city in tumult, the figures who will shape Japan's future gather in Yokohama.
Welcome. What can I help you with? Very good. Please come again.
How it is.
So you made it, did you? It's been pretty lively here, ever since the black ships arrived and the port opened up. So, what brought you to Yokohama anyway? Ah, is that so? Well, I can't force you to tell me. I've come to pay Shoin Yoshida a visit. You must have heard the name. He's a great master whose gaze is fixed firmly on the future. He sees what we could be a century from now, and knows how to achieve it. The truth is, we studied under the same master. But now he has students of his own. You should meet him. He and his students should already be here in the city. They're an interesting bunch, believe me. Hey, did no one ever teach you to walk straight?
Why, thank you, sir. That was very kind of you.
My name is Taka Murayama. I'm a geisha in the Pleasure District. It would be wonderful if the two of you could pay me a visit.
Oh, it would be our pleasure, truly. We were just discussing heading that way.
What marvelous timing.
See you soon!
Great! Now, come along with me. This calls for a little celebration in the most fun part of town. Come on, the Pleasure District's the best place for gossip. You'll hear all kinds of rumors.
You serve the Red Demon. You're supposed to be getting rid of the foreigners.
Things are getting pretty tense around here. The Red Demon's been busy cracking down on the anti-shogunate faction.
Found you, Sakamoto! Don't resist if you know what's good for you!
I'm out. Already. What a bunch of barbarians. I swear, there's barely anyone in Tosa I can reason with. Ah, I think that's where we're headed. That looks like the Pleasure District to me.
Hmm.
We're here.
Ah! Could it be? You must be the samurai Taka spoke about. We've been expecting you.
Haha, that's us. How could you tell?
She said you were very dashing, and that you looked good in leather footwear. I knew it was you straight away.
You're clearly very discerning. You'll make a fine geisha.
My name is Kichi. Kichi Saito. Allow me to welcome you to the Pleasure District. Oh, before I forget, while you are here, it is strictly forbidden to be uncouth or to unsheathe. Now, if you would kindly follow me. This way, please.
So this is the Pleasure District. We're here at last, my friend. My, my. What a place. Definitely a tale or two to be had here, I reckon.
The district was only built after the black ships arrived. All kinds of clients come here. Think of this as a place where foreigners and samurai can mingle freely. By the way, did you know that Taka is our most accomplished geisha? It is very rare for her to grant anyone an audience so quickly. You two are very lucky indeed. Please wait in here. Taka will join you in due course.
Won't you have some more?
Oh, thank you, my dear. This is quite the place. Aren't you glad we came?
Pardon the intrusion. Sorry to have kept you waiting. Please, allow me to attend to you. Now, I have a feeling that this may well be your first time in the Miyazaki district.
Yes, that's right.
This is a place of many pleasures. Enjoy, and leave the real world behind.
So, it turns out I saw a familiar face on the way in. I'd better go and say hello.
He is a most delightful gentleman. Did you come to Yokohama together? So, you seemed thick as thieves, so I just assumed. May I ask, what brought you to the city? Well, I can't be certain, but I have heard rumors of a certain samurai who came aboard the black ship. Working here, I hear all sorts of things, you know. But before I say more, I have a little favor to ask. I want you to take photographs of the Pleasure District with one of those fancy new cameras. They say a photograph shows things precisely as they are. Well, I want this place to be captured for posterity. Do that for me, and I will tell you about the samurai who came aboard the black ship. Oh, I forgot to mention, to get a camera, you'll need to go to the photographic studio. I know you won't let me down.
Ah, it's you. So you're done for the night, are you? I did. Unfortunately, he has no clue where Master Shoin might be either. This is a place where people know things, but tonight I got nothing. How about you? Have fun? Are you serious? I wasn't even gone that long! You're joking, right? Oh, by the way, my night wasn't a total loss. Turns out I know the person who owns the longhouse nearby. Even Ronin like you need a place to sleep, right? I'll head over and procure a room. Come check it out later, won't you? It's a little rundown, but pretty spacious inside. You can keep a change of clothes or anything you'd like here. I hope you'll find it useful. You know, it's not bad relaxing together like this. Right, let's go. Pretty handy, right? You can use it how you like. I'll pop in every now and then. From now on, I'll tell everyone that this is where we're staying. That should make things a little livelier. Well, that's it for you and me tonight. Already right at home, eh? Sadly, I should be going. Ah, wait a second. I wanted to give you this. It's a pocket watch. Now, you can check the time Anytime. Hope you don't mind that it's slightly used. I think you'll still find it handy. Well, see you around.
We've heard reports you're making very dubious items in there. Who are you? What are you doing here? You look shady to me.
Out with it! Who are you? We're under strict orders from Lord Yi to arrest anyone suspicious.
I owe you. Those nitwits, they think cameras are some kind of weapon. I'd like to give you a demonstration, but I'm afraid my camera is broken. It means I can't earn a living. How is it, Igashichi? Got it working again?
I'm afraid not. Without the schematic, I'm at the end of my rope. Curse those dumped thieves.
Are you serious? This isn't good.
Those thugs have no idea of the value of what they've stolen. But I can hardly just go and ask for them back. Wait. Is that my glider prototype you have there? You managed to get it back from those thieves! Most impressive! Could it work? I don't know. But it might! I can see it all in my head, the perfect plan. I need those schematics back. And if you help me, I'll give you a camera. Sound good? A clear and rational response. You must have the inventor's spirit. Those thieves have a base in the Mitre Castle ruins, but we can't just stroll straight in. Head to the temple hall nearby. Oh, dear! I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Igashichi Iizuka. Back home in Hitachi, I'm known as Igashichi the Tinkerer. Well, I shall see you there!
Dear me. Seems he's fired up once again. Well, please do what you can to help him.
Sorry for the trouble.
Hello there! Ah, there you are. Now, listen up. Here's the plan. Those bandits are holed up in the castle. If we march straight up to the front door, it will be suicide. Luckily, we can use my prototype to glide in from here. Once you are in there, you simply need to retrieve my blueprints. Shall we get started? Are you ready to take to the skies? Marvelous! Now just to relax. I've never tested it, but the science behind it is impeccable. I'm afraid I can't come to your aid if you are apprehended, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Best of luck.
Time for me to shine, eh?
Who the hell are you? Trying to steal my treasure, are you? Are you serious?
Looking so good.
Done yet.
Come on! Over here. So you were spotted by the bandits, but still managed to prevail. Magnificent! I saw those wretches fleeing for their lives. Oh, my blueprints! Thank you! I was worried those delinquents might have disposed of them. Now I'll finally be able to show the studio on what I can do. Here's the prototype I promised you. Take it. Hold on, hold on. Make sure you use it. You hear? Your banter sound all around you. Now, I believe there's an elevated area in these grounds. Why not try taking a picture from there? Follow me. This way. Follow me. This used to be a fine castle where the Lords of Kira resided. But his best days are now behind it. Come on! Over here. Very well. It's time to give that camera a go. Don't be shy. Ah! I know! The temple hall where we met is the perfect spot for a photograph. I'm glad to see you like my camera. Impressive, no? And this is just the beginning. There are so many improvements I want to make. Ah, speaking of which, I must go. I have a camera I need to fix. The fellow who runs that place has a temper, you see. Anyway, I'll be in Yokohama for a while. It's the place to be for anyone keen to learn more about foreign ideas and inventions. Remember, it's not just cameras I dabble in. If ever I can assist you in some way, just let me know. Wonderful! I would be delighted to help. And I have a feeling you will put my devices to good use. I'm lodging in the photographic studio in Yokohama for the time being. Feel free to come and see me anytime. There are all sorts of improvements I want to make to that camera. So don't be a stranger, you hear?
Please. Well, I see you've acquired a camera. I knew I could rely on you. Now, if I may, I would like to ask you to take some photographs for me. It isn't me I wish you to photograph, but as you like. Then I shall direct you to a number of rooms. Be sure to capture the sheer energy of this place. I will await you in the central room upstairs.
I don't care about his clower, how important it is.
Oh dear. Jealous, are you? You don't have to worry. We were just
talking. The aunt says she saw a woman in a purple sash going up to the roof. She must be losing her marbles.
Look, I'll have the money very soon. Then I'll pay up and you and me can... you know.
Remember that drunk who fell out the window? Found himself in a different fabric.
exactly. In other words, it's like this. That's not it at all. Yeah, yes, that's right. In other words, it's like this.
You have the goods. But there seem to be more than usual.
Well, I've built up a stockpile. I thought you might appreciate a little extra.